Okay, guys, I thought I would break up the week with a little ukulele cover in the morning. So this is the Aklot Low G ukulele that I recently did a review of. I'll go ahead and link that in the description. And somebody posted a comment on the review and said, hey, let's hear a little cover of Three Little Birds by Bob Marley. So that's what I'm gonna do for you this morning. But before I do that, I just wanted to mention that the normal tuning on a low G uke is G, C, A, E. And I have tuned this one down a half step, so it is F sharp, B, what would that be? F sharp, B, D sharp, G sharp, yeah. So it's in kind of an awkward tuning, and I'll talk more about the tuning at the end, but let's do the song first and then come back to that. Baby, don't worry about a thing. Every little thing is gonna be alright. Baby, don't worry about a thing. Every little thing is gonna be alright. Woke up this morning, smiled to the rising sun. Three little birds on my doorstep, singing sweet songs, melodies pure and true, saying, this is my message to you, saying, don't worry about a thing. Every little thing is gonna be alright. Smile to the rising sun. Three little birds perched on my doorstep, they're singing sweet songs, melodies pure and true, and saying, this is my message to you. Don't worry about a thing. Every little thing is gonna be all right. Okay, so this particular tuning is kind of interesting. So the low G tuning in general just means that this is the lowest string on the uke. So like, that's kind of nice. So people that are used to a guitar, if you want to do like a more guitar-like run, I don't know, something like a... It makes it more intuitive to do, you know, stuff like that, like you would do on a guitar. But you lose that kind of bright string that you get on a uke that's the typical uke sound. So hold on here, I got a capo here, and let's capo that first fret. And so this would be your standard, like low G uke tuning. And it sounds kind of cool. And you'll notice I'm gonna go through a couple chords here. You'll notice that like you get a lot of inverted chords because this string is lower opposed to higher. Here's what I'm talking about. If you just listen. So it sounds really good. I mean, you get those kind of cool inverted harmonies in there, but watch what happens when you drop it a half a step. It really changes the sound of the uke. Because you get that beautiful F sharp in there. You get this. So you get, it's just really pretty. It's a really neat tuning. So this is the low F sharp tuning, I guess. It's F sharp, B, D sharp, G sharp.